So it's 6:30 almost. I'll be putting my goat to bed in about 20 minutes, 6:45. And in her cage, I installed a little t-shirt inside there in the purse. And I put that piece of plastic in the back, as you can see. Because now she doesn't poop in her cage anymore. Because she's a good girl. So what she does at night, when she has to poop, or whenever the cage is closed, she goes behind and she poops up here. And it falls right into that plastic thing right there. I'm going to film it tomorrow to show you that it always falls in the same spot. It's like she has a little toilet now. Because she's a good girl. Yeah, Poppy is proud of you. She used to poop beside, she used to poop inside the purse, just at the exit there. She would poop, trying to poop it outside of her nest or her sleeping quarters, and often it would fall onto the t-shirt there, just at the edge, and I'd have to clean the whole t-shirt and wash it, and I haven't changed that t-shirt in about 3 weeks now because there's nothing in there except for her, maybe a little feather or something. I'll have to check, but there's no more poop in there because she's a big girl now. Yes, she is. So tomorrow we're going to look at this little tray, and you're going to see all the poop is going to be in the same corner. So here we are in the next morning, 7:10, and this is what my girl did overnight. That's her little corner. That's the only amount of poop she did. So we're gonna take that out. Go and clean that. Yeah, Puppy's gonna clean it for you. So she poops in the same corner, and that's all she did overnight. Oh, there it is, nice and clean. Ready to be put back in place, but I'm gonna wait for her to come out because she doesn't like it when I play. Put it back in place. There it is, back in place, and this way when she poops, she doesn't poop in her water.